Hello, friend. Just thought I'd quickly put a mini tutorial on the end of this to demonstrate the difference between title cards for Steven Universe and Steven Universe Future. It's very similar to the old method, so I'm just going to go through it as fast as I can. A link to my original tutorial is in the description. So, the main differences are the new title font and the different text box for the credits. I've slapped together a quick font which looks quite close to the new one and called it Futureverse. There's a download link for this in the description, along with some assets like the video backgrounds you just saw. Open Photoshop and load in the sample title card for reference. Select the text tool and choose Futureverse at about 300 points text size. Write whatever you want your title card to say, then resize it to get it looking the way you want. Right-click on your text layer and choose Blending Options. Add an outer stroke, sample the color from the original title card, and set its size to 10 or so. Add a drop shadow, again copy its color from the original title card, and change its settings to distance 7, size the same as your stroke width from before, and angle to 90. Now, as with the previous tutorial, you need to add the wavy line image inside the text, drag the Future Sunset Drive text background to this document so it appears as a new layer, then right-click on the layer and choose Create Clipping Mask. Position and resize it so the wavy line goes on the lowest line of text in your title. The title should be ready now. For the credit box, find Photoshop's Rounded Rectangle tool, set the fill color to the one from the original title card, disable the stroke, and set the radius to 15 pixels. Click and drag to create a rectangle that's about the size of the one on screen. Go to your new rectangle layer's blending options and add a drop shadow. This needs the exact same settings as the title text, except the size should be set to 0. Choose the text tool again and set the font to Dosis Extra Bold. This is also linked in the description. Write whatever you want it to say in this font, using the two colours from the middle of the title. The names are always bigger than the other words, so I'm copying that. Now you should have a box with some credits in it. Select both of these layers and go to Edit, Transform, Skew. In the H box, type -24. You should now be done. If you want to create a second page of credits, just make more of these boxes in the same way. You can either save this on a still background, or leave the background transparent so you can use it for a video, like in my example earlier. Hope you had fun with that. Please like, subscribe, do comments, share with your friends, all those things. If you really like this, please consider donating via PayPal or supporting my work monthly via Patreon. Here's a list of my current Patreons. They're very lovely. Thank you to all these guys. Love you. Bye bye.